President Bush should meet your father.
Yes, you should go straight away to my father and speak to him.
Because he believes his father holds the key.
He has the power to make war, and he has the power to stop it.